Good morning, children. I am Shilpi with the second session for the chapter Hungry Up Chameleon. Did the chameleon fascinate you, children? Today, we are going to recall what we learned in the last session and well knowing about the chameleon. We will also know how the chameleon became up that animal. Now, what we learn in the last session? We learn the chameleons are reptiles. Do you know what are reptiles? Snakes, lizards, crocodiles are reptiles. We also learn that chameleon changes its color according to match the surroundings. You also got to know that the chameleons have long tongue. Their tongue as long as the body. What is the other unique feature of the chameleon? The chameleon have huge squint eyes. Now, what is the meaning of squint? Squint means eyes that looks different, in different direction. Now, let's move on and now knowing about the chameleons. And what next in the story? Ruskin Bond, the author of the story. Share the experience. He says that he loved to tickle the chameleon, but whenever he tried, the chameleon would get angry. And he also says that chameleon was non-violent. It was peace-loving creature. Now, what does he say so? He says this because in spite of having many pointed teeth and if anyone tried to put finger in his mouth, the chameleon never bite them. Children, now you are familiar with the chameleon. Do you want to know how did a chameleon become Henry the pet chameleon? Now we start our reading. When I first visited Henry, जब मैं पहली बार विजिट करा उसके पास, he would treat me with great questions. उसने मेरे को बड़े क्वेश्चन के साथ ट्रीट करा. Sitting perfectly, still on his perch with his back to me. वो एकदम से perfectly still होके बैठा हुआ था. The eye nearer to me और eye उसके बिल्कुल मेरे पास would move around like the beam of his searchlight. और उसकी eyes ऐसे move कर रही थी जैसे कि beam light, जैसे search कर रही हो किसी चीज को. Until it had me well in focus. और कौन focus में था? मैं. Then it would stop और एकदम से वहीं रुक गई. And the other eye would begin an independent survey of its own. और दूसरी eye अपने आप ही independently move करने लगी. For a long time, Henry trusted no one. Henry ने कभी भी किसी के ऊपर trust नहीं किया. And responded me friendless gesture. और उसने मुझे response भी friendless की तरह gesture करा welcome. With grave suspicion. Suspicion means strange नजरों से, अचंभे से. Tiring of his weary attitude. उसका attitude बहुत ही tiring वाला था, थकाने वाला. I would tickle him gently in the ribs with my finger. मैं उसको tickle करता. Tickle मतलब गुदगुदी करना. This always threw him into a great rage. उसको उस चीज से भी काफी problem होती थी. He would blow himself up to an enormous size. वो काफी उस चीज से बड़ा हो जाता था. As his lungs filled up with air. उसके lungs air से भर जाते थे. While his color changed from green to red. और उसका color हमेशा change किससे हो जाता था? Green से red. He would sit up on his hind legs और वो sit बैठ जाता था अपने legs के उस पे, swaying from side to side और fluctuate होता रहता था, वो इधर से उधर side अपनी change करता रहता था, hoping to overwhelm me और मेरी तरफ घूमते हुए, opening his mouth very wide और अपना मुंह बड़ा सा खोलते हुए, he would let out an angry hiss और एकदम गुस्से से अपनी hiss निकालता था जो अंदर टांग उसकी, but his threatening display went too further. लेकिन उसकी आगे काफी आगे जाती थी. लेकिन he did not bite. वो कभी भी काटता नहीं था। हेनरी वॉज ए हार्मलेस फेलो, वो किसी को भी हार्म नहीं देता था। If I put my finger in his mouth, अगर मैं कभी भी अपनी fingers के mouth में डालता, even during his wildest moments, चाहे उसके साथ कोई भी moment wildest चल रहा हो, he would simply wait for me to take it out again. वो simply wait करता था कब मैं उसके मुंह से finger को निकालूं। I suppose he could bite, मैं सोचता था वो मुझे काट लेगा। His red jaws carried a number of finely pointed teeth, और उसके teeth काफी pointed होते थे। But Henry seemed convinced that his teeth was there for the sole purpose of chewing food, not fingers. लेकिन उसको Henry को ये मालूम था उसके जो teeth हैं वो खाली खाने के लिए ना कि fingers को खाने के लिए। Henry was sometimes willing to take food from my hands. कभी कभार Henry मेरे हाथों से भी foods ले लेता था। This he did very swiftly. वो काफी तेजी से करता था। Swiftly means quickly से। His tongue परफॉर्म लाइक ए बूमर, बूमर मीन्स बैकवर्ड, बैक फायर करना, पलटना, एंड ऑलवेज केम बैक टू हिम विद द फूड, और वो फिर से पलट के मेरे पास फूड के लिए आता था। यूजली एन इंसेक्ट अटैच टू इट, उसको हमेशा इंसेक्ट चाहिए होता है। ओके चिल्ड्रन, दैट ऑल फॉर टूडे चिल्ड्रन, होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग द स्टोरी। चिल्ड्रन रीड द चैप्टर एंड गो थ्रू द मीनिंग्स. And yes, be prepared for the quiz. Thank you.